Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How you guys doing today? I hope you're all right. If you are new here, hi, my name is Jedaima. If you haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, yeah, please do go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Turn on your notification that whenever I upload a video, you'll be the first to be notified. So let's jump right to the video. Just going to be starting by doing my brow. I've done my foundation off camera. Anyway, let me show you the foundation I used today. I used the Elizabeth foundation. This is the foundation, and this is the primer I used today, the Revelation primer. So I'm just going to quickly do my brow. Oh, I have a lot of eyebrow. Lots. Just filling it up. So I'm just going to brush it. To look natural. I'm going to be cleaning it up with my Elegant Pro Concealer in the shade Cutie. Applying some concealer. I'm using this as my base. Today look, I'm going to be using the Revelation makeup palette. I'm going to be using this dark shade. By the way, I'm using the blender brush. So I'm going to be using the shade here. All of them beautiful, so I'm going for this light purple shade. First of all, I'm just going to apply the purple shade before the shimmer color. Wow, color of beautiful guys, can you see that? So I'm just going to blend it together. To do the same thing to the other eye. So cute, guys. Wow. So I'm just going to be lighting my face. I'm going to be using my Allegret Pro Concealer in the shade Cool 10 to light my face. So I'm adding a bit of light shade to it. smoking at my under eye. Just putting a shimmer color in my inner tear duct area. This look gorgeous, guys. Voila! This is my finished look, guys. I love the look and it turned out gorgeously. What do you guys think about this look? Okay, beauties. Do not forget to give this video a like. Give me a like and do share and comment. Leave your comment in the comment section box below, guys. What you think about this look? I want to know your thoughts. Okay, guys. See you in my next video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do go ahead and hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification. See you in my next video. Bye.